3-2 in Ottawa over Hurricanes. Los Angeles, App, Tanner Pearson scored on his own rebound for 41 into overtime, and the Los Angeles Kings edged the Carolina Hurricanes 3-2 on Saturday night for their 8th consecutive victory, the longest winning streak in the NHL this season. The struggling Hurricanes scored twice in the third period to force overtime on goals from Ellias Lindholm and Victor Rask. Scott Darling stopped 18 shots. Anze Kopitar and Tyler Toffoli each scored and assisted on the other's goal for the Kings in the second. Jonathan Quick had 32 saves. On a delayed penalty, Lindholm took the rebound of Brock McGinn's shot and sent it past Quick at 17:38 of the third to tie it. Rask scored on a power play at 13:03 for Carolina's first goal. The Hurricanes have lost 5 of their last 6 games overall, and 6 of 7 against the Kings in Los Angeles. The opening period was scoreless, but the Kings got going in the second. Their first goal came after Toffoli was knocked down and sprawled on the ice, bringing boos from the crowd when tripping wasn't called. But the Hurricanes quickly turned it over, and Kopitar came driving back to the Carolina net to find a now-prone Toffoli alone on the opposite side. His sharp pass was backhanded by Toffoli past Darling for the opening score. Los Angeles quickly made it 2-0. Kopitar again came down on the rush to find Toffoli, who took a wrist shot. This time, Kopitar came streaking back into the play, his stick deflecting the shot down and between the pads of an unlucky Darling. Up next, Hurricanes head down the freeway to play Anaheim on Monday. Kings open a 4-game road trip Tuesday in New Jersey. Underscore for more NHL coverage, https://upnews.com/tag/NHLockey.